today we're working out our legs. In today's workout, there are two circuits. The very first circuit has one exercise and one active rest. You'll be alternating those two for a total of 3 rounds. And then circuit 2 has 3 exercises and 1 active rest. And you'll be going through that circuit a total of 3 rounds. All right, you should be all warmed up and ready to rock.